News Down's coming to you from Best Buddies Las Vegas, March 9, 2013. Flash Mob. Thank you. This is what you say. And if you're blacked out, we just get out. This is what you say. And if you throw up in your home cup, this is what you say. And if she has a hissy fit, cause you're whiskey, this is what you say.
Now everybody goes wild and makes some noise. Congratulations, guys. You're going to be on the internet, on TV, everywhere. Oh my, it's going all over the place. We got some MVPs we want to shout out to right now. These people made today a little more special and a little better, all right? So I want you guys to give all these people that I name here a huge round of applause, okay? Can you handle that? Let me hear how you guys applaud out there. Someone make some noise out there. Good job. All right. Well, that was an incredible mass of people all moving together. Now, we are creating inclusion here and now for people with intellectual and developmental disabilities. We want to give a shout out. First of all, a big thank you to Rachel from Fox 5. Rachel Smith, thank you so much. And of course, Fox 5 for coming here and supporting us today. Also, Miss Julie Robinson for helping us with the old flash mob routine. Thank you, Julie. And all of our buddies that came out to make this day so important and special. But first, we have a very special presentation courtesy of our best buddies, developmental staff. So come on, you guys. Margarita, Dave, take it away.
All right. Thank you so much, DJ Tiny. That was just so awesome to see everybody moving together like that, creating this huge mass of people all coming together for full inclusion. And now I'd love to invite one of our most generous, kindest supporters up on stage. If you would please help me give the warmest welcome to Melinda Brown. All right, Melinda and the Las Vegas Review-Journal have been some of our greatest supporters, chronicling our tales of friendship in their paper and boosting our fundraising with much-needed publicity, event support, and sponsorship. I feel like you've been an unsung hero of ours for far too long, and your passion for making Southern Nevada an inclusive community for all is truly unrivaled. Among many philanthropic efforts, Melinda is also a member of the It Girls, and they are an incredible group of local women who work to spread our message of inclusion for people with disabilities. Melinda, we are so grateful for all that you do for our community and for our buddies. I know you work for the newspaper, but Melinda, you are our headliner. And this is signed by all of us here today. It's a token of our appreciation. Thank you so much. Please give another huge round of applause for Melinda Brown, the Las Vegas Review-Journal.
I just wanted to say thank you to everyone here today and everyone involved with Best Buddies. I'm really fortunate to work for the Las Vegas Review-Journal and to be able to help them support Best Buddies. But it's all of you that are the MVPs. How many parents do we have out there today? I want to give a special shout out to all the moms and dads here, because of all the people that support Best Buddies, the parents, they are the most valuable players, and they know how important this organization is. So thank you. Please give them a round of applause.
All right, and now some of the moments you've been waiting for a while. We're going to announce our first batch of raffle.